chapter 3. Let's go. Got my money. All right. Yes, what's up, though? Rocky Rod, big business. Let's go. Kendrick Lamar, Humble. Already heard the song a million times, but just not getting the video for y'all. I feel like I've seen so many still shots of this, though. Like, his head being on fire. Well, a lot of people head being on fire. And, of course, the part about the cell, like, I don't know, people make a big deal out of it. I don't know. I don't care. Let's go. Video time. Shit. The willpower. Was this Dave Myers too? Oh shit. No one. Yeah. I'm the first time I heard this song. I was like, I was shocked by how it started. Because it sure didn't sound right. I should have known. It's Dave Myers. That's like, you know, the Missy Elliott Busta Rhymes director. Some of the best music videos ever. Well, I missed it right there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, of course. Cain, I mean, not Cain, but Jesus. Like, of course, the Last Supper. Nas did that a lot too, man. Okay.
All right. Tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like
All right. Like, she was wearing too much makeup now. That's why. That left made it worse. Get this shit out of here. I may have a gig. Yo. The red dots on them, B. Damn, I see this fucking ass. See what they had in here. Well, how much, man? You know what? I'm protesting. Bring back the third verse singles, man. We had time for another verse, my nigga. But you know, that's if I gotta make a complaint about this song is that it's too short. Well, let me go back because I missed what they had in their hair because I was to be looking at their ass. I'll say I made it. Yeah, Humble. Okay, yeah, it makes sense. It's a lot going on in this video that it's gonna take. Jeez. More than one watch, obviously. So good thing I got time to watch it a lot, you know, before the album come out. Let me mention it is Dave Myers, right? And the little homies. Dave Myers and the little homies. Hey, I guess I don't feel too bad. I'm watching, like, this shit really remind me of some type of Missy Elliott shit. Like, you know, the video. How the videos was crazy like that. And Busta Rhymes. And here we go, Dave Myers, of course. One of the main directors that Missy and Busta Rhymes would work with. Like, he was, like, I mean, of course, you got Hype Williams and Lil X and stuff. But creative-wise, Dave Myers was number one in hip-hop music videos. So, that is crazy. How old is Dave Myers now? Shit, that is crazy that he went to Dave Myers for this. That's what's up, man. That had to be, you know, that was an executive decision right there, man. So that means he's really trying to do something, you know. I think Dave Myers might wear with Eminem on the video. If I'm not mistaken, maybe. Without me? I don't know. I might have to Google that. Y'all Google that. Let me know in the comment section. Y'all Google that shit. Anyway, King Kendrick, let's go with this album. Let me know what y'all thought about my nigga Humble in the comment section. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that. And I will be back to review this fucking album when it comes out. Believe that, Big Business. I holler.